Iran attacks Israel on a daily basis. We monitor these attacks. We see these attacks, and we foil these attacks all the time. Iran threatens us in many other ways. They've issued in the last 24 hours threats that say that they'll destroy us, they'll target our cities with missiles. We're not oblivious to these threats. They don't impress us because we know what our power is, both in defense and in offense. But the important thing is that any country can be attacked today with cyber attacks, and every country needs the combination of a national cyber defense effort and a robust cybersecurity industry. And I think Israel has that, and has that in ways that are, in many ways, unmatched.